Today, I discover new types of plants and insects. I learn about real-life things, not just from a book.
In order to be any kind of scientist, you have to have a curiosity, and you have to observe the world, and all of that is art. The scientific process is that you basically test your hypothesis. In art, you're testing your idea. There's an app where you can observe nature, and then it lets you classify everything that you see. Just a little bit of patience, as science and art always takes patience. Another way we use the tablets, instead of researching online, you're now doing your own research by photographing things that you want to then draw.
When I go outside and take photos of plants and bugs, I actually feel happy that I'm discovering something new.
The more you see, the more you know the world and how you fit into the world.
How do I make it darker?
More paint.
More paint.
What I like about technology now in art, if you make a mistake, you might like that mistake. It can be a happy accident.
The most exciting moment for me is that students find and discover something with their eyes